Board is great, the shipping is terrible. That depends on the freight company in Lesson Isle. My freight company delivered wrong day twice, which was annoying aside from shipping issues. Solid beginner board. It's an old Schruser fin, so you don't need a key. My fin had the metal bar a bit off-centered, so I ended up having to mallet it into proper position. Perfect sup for the lake. The paddle is meh, but I'm not complaining for the price. Ended up getting a sup up deck for my dog and it's worked well, handles small wakes nicely. Def recommend this over any inflatable the model down from Isle. Great board to learn and skill up on, been using it on the lake in calmish conditions. Grip is fine. However, next board I purchase most likely won't have it. I like the feel of hard under my feet. Of course with use, you get the normal wear and tear and scratches, but visibly, the colors on the board are still excellent. Maneuverability is great and all depends on the position of the fin. It is very light, easy to carry even for a 5 feet, 120 pounds woman. I like to use this for casual paddles and nothing too strenuous. And, if a jet ski goes past me and makes a wave, I can still maintain balance on my feet. I can be on the water all day and still be relaxed. This is a great board and I hope to continue to put in use for many many years. There is an updated version of this board, so I'm sure it's gotten even better. Great board, my first, so I should've purchased a longer board, but I'm a quick learner.